Yeah, I think San Francisco, when I came here, is gayer than it is today. South of Market, there was a bar called The Hungry Hole that was glory holes where you put your ass through. That's fairly radical. To just go out to the bar and go rimming afterwards for hours. I only went there once. I have a friend that repeatedly went there. He is no longer with us either.